Hey guys, got another requested tutorial for you. This one is It Was a Good Day by Ice Cube. Now before you go leaving me any angry comments, I know that it was originally an Isley Brothers song that got sampled for this song, so no need to comment that. But if you do have any tutorial requests, I would like to hear about those, so feel free to leave a comment below if you have a specific one you'd like to see, or just shoot me a message on here and I'll try to get it posted as soon as I can. I do have some other tutorials that I've done, so if you want to check those out, I'll put some links somewhere around there for you. You can click those and see if you like them. Now, if you do like them, click that like button and let me know. And you know, feel free to subscribe if you want to get the updates as soon as they come out. Now, just one more note for this one. I did use a different patch. Instead of acoustic piano, I used an electric piano. So it's kind of like an old, overdriven Rhodes sound. I thought that one sounded kind of cool for this particular song. So, as usual, I'm going to play it through once all the way through, and then I will break it down into the individual parts and explain how each one goes. So I hope you enjoy it. So here's the left hand part. Just by itself isn't too hard, but it's a little bit tricky to work it in with the right hand part. Basically just is on F, playing octaves, then up to G, and a little run from G, B flat to C. Here's the right hand part. You're going to start off on G, B flat, and E flat. Then you're going to go up to E flat, G, B flat, and D all together. E flat, G, B flat, and D. And then you go from the D to the C on the top. So here's the first chord, and the second one. Then here's your right hand run, starting on B flat. And as you can see, the notes are in the annotation, so you can follow along there. The next part, there's going to be two chords. The first one's G, B flat, and D. And then the second one's B flat, D, and F. Or if you want, you can keep the G on the bottom the whole time. Then it goes back to the beginning. So here's the whole thing again with the right hand. A little bit more in time, so you can get a feel for how it falls on the beat. Now here's the whole thing again, a little bit under tempo.